My name is Thomas Hall, and my class of graduation was 1963. I was a history major.
Why did you choose to attend Portland for your undergraduate degree, and when did you start?
Well, I had a very good friend who was kind of my high school mentor in the summer for baseball, Tom Minch, who was a class of 59 down here. And I think that's what got me on the road to Portland. And, you know, once I came down for a visit, I love the people down here, and it's just, it was a tremendous journey, so.
Tom, talk to us about your college professors or staff members and who had influence on you and why.
Wow, the whole history department, they were all very, very caring and extremely well-prepared in their fields. Lublin area, Dr. Ralston, Gil Cahill, my lacrosse coach, Bill Tolnick, had a tremendous impact on my life. Again, much of that you're not aware of as you're going through the process, but as I look back on those years and those people, just wonderful people and a tremendous preparation.
How prepared do you feel you were when you left Portland for your job or for graduate work?
Well, it's interesting. I came back immediately. In fact, the week after I graduated, I was married to my college sweetheart. She was in the same class. And I started, we were married on a Saturday, and I started graduate work on Monday. So, and that same fall, I started teaching, and I was extremely well prepared. And the real strong thing was as I came back through the graduate program again, I'm more aware of the needs of teachers and so forth. And again, the preparation, I think was marvelous. I had a very good friend at that time who was a Colgate graduate, and I got him enrolled in the graduate program here, and he was amazed at how well prepared Portland.
What lifelong lessons did you take away from Portland? How did they apply to your life?
Well, I think one of the big things was just to care about your students. I spent 36 years in the classroom, and I loved every minute of it. And the professors were all very caring and well prepared, and so preparation was a keynote. Again, I think teaching in many ways is an art. It's tough to really tell everybody how to go about it, as far as your classroom demeanor and control and things like that. And then Bill Tolnick really set the stage here for the issue of sportsmanship and a combination of the sportsmanship and fair play and the academics. I stressed with my student athletes for the 29 years of football and 36 years of lacrosse, and it seemed to really work for those young men. So.
Tom, lastly, what were your fondest memories of Portland?
Well, it was the people, from the professors, and even professors that you may not have had, but you came to know in later years to see, and obviously all of the classmates and friends that you had down here. And my fondest memory I still have with me, and that's my wife of 43 years and mother of four children. And that, as we drove down today, a lot of things were kind of racing through our mind, how you start here when you leave here and how, again, you're just not prepared, you're not aware of your preparation for your future. And I know some people got into teaching for a short period of time, and in my case, I never even thought of moving into a different field. It was such a warm feeling dealing with young people.